And let's not forget, California, home to the San Andreas Fault.